A letter for me.
Don't you have a nicer outfit than that?
Frye, a pleasure to see you. My, you could use a visit to the tailor.
I hope you've sharpened that blade, Jacob.
Miss Frye. I brought some books. I hope I'm not intruding by being here.
Quite the contrary. It's nice to have the company. A herbarium? Are you collecting flowers for someone?
Only myself. I'm told it's something of a British pastime. Did you know, they all have symbolic meanings?
I had heard something of the sort.
Of course you have. Unfortunately, I have no time to fill the book.
I could collect some samples. If you would accept my help.
I would appreciate that. Thank you, Miss Frye.
The train's ours now. May as well make ourselves at home.
A letter for me.
I do so love the fog. It permits one all sorts of blessings.
Nice night, eh, Jacob?
Yeah. Why don't we pick off a few blighters?
All right then.
What you are.
Your voice down. Quiet now. You'll be all right. Hush now.
Yes, Major.
It'll be all right.